two grass fires. Nice. With the fireworks. Oh, that's nice. I got a video of that one. Oh, that looks awesome. Look at that. Going right into the grass fire. No. Please don't come this way. There you go. We got another one right over there. Y'all see it?
Yeah, a little one.
You see that little one? A little grass fire. Got a baby one right over there.
There they go.
There they go. That sounds awesome, the echo in the background. Yeah,
Jared going up there?
I think so. Thank you.
wants just one breath, just in case there's just one left.
Place to spot those fireworks tonight. Check out this scene over Padre Island this evening. They held this fireworks show around 9:15 off Whitecap Blvd near the water treatment plant there. Spectators turned out for
the
show.
A fireworks show is to blame for an island brush fire overnight. Emergency crews called out to an area along Whitecap after the brush fire ignited from those fireworks falling to the ground. This is footage of the fire in the sky at that 4th of July fireworks show. Luckily, the fire was in an area where there were no homes.